MMA career. After upsetting Chuck Congo in his UFC debut in 2006, Marrero has since relocated to Florida while dropping down to his optimum weight of 205 pounds. The results have seen him go unbeaten in the last year and a half, and fresh off a double.